On April 22, 2006, Canada lost four soldiers in southern Afghanistan after a light armored vehicle was struck by a roadside bomb. Corporal Matthew Dinning was one of these soldiers. He was 23 years old. But to the people of Wingham, Ontario, he was more than just a soldier. He was a son, a brother, a grandson, an accomplished athlete, and a proud Canadian who was dedicated to serving his country. He began his service by following in his father's footsteps and taking police training. After graduating from the Police Foundation's program at Westervelt College, he joined the Canadian Forces as a military police officer in 2003. 3 years later, he was deployed to Afghanistan. He was killed 3 months into his duty. Hundreds of people lined the streets of Wingham, a town of just 3,000, to pay their respects to Corporal Dinning. The Canadian Forces posthumously awarded him the Sacrifice Medal, which is awarded to military personnel who are wounded or killed under honorable circumstances on a mission overseas. Corporal Dinning was one of 158 Canadian soldiers killed in the war in Afghanistan. His service helped provide stability, security, and a better life for the Afghan people. He made the ultimate sacrifice in the name of peace and freedom. Thank you, Corporal Dinning, for your service to your country and to the people of Afghanistan.